Hello everybody, it's FK Chrono here, back with another video. We're going to be doing 3 ranked fights today to complete this mission. So, here we go. Start the Royal Paladin deck that I've updated slightly. So that's what it looks like currently. Alright, with that out of the way, let's begin. We'll just look at that. Put this up here. Punch me to 4 damage already. But now I'm gonna activate this thing's skill. Then we're going to do battle. Thank God I have this perfect guard over here. Hey, look at that, a victory. That's one win. Let's see if we can get three wins in a row. I doubt it, but you never know. Oh, wow. Just gonna pray that I get grade 2s. Oh, there we go. Hmm. Well, he's running out of cards. Let's see here. Cutting it close on that one. One more. I'll accept this. Stand up! Vanguard! Stand and draw! What the hell is this? Let's get a trigger. There we go, fellas. It's a bit hard, but we got 3 wins in a row. Alright, one more, since it said it was a big fight. I don't know if I'll be able to make it. Let's play. No point in calling Bastard Blade immediately. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Damn it. Oh well. The hell? That was a close one. Here we go, I made it to D3 today. I'll see you all tomorrow, probably. Bye.